Meanwhile, tonight, police in Fortville are also aggressively enforcing school zones. They're getting part of a $380,000 state grant to help pay for extra patrols. In just 5 days, the small department has written more than 11 speeding tickets and 3 stop arm violations. Today, they caught a man who they say was drunk when he passed a stopped school bus.
I've never been handcuffed in my life.
All right, well, you shouldn't drink and drive and pass a school bus.
Now, these kinds of operations are time intensive, and departments often have to pull officers off of their normal patrols to do it. But the state grant will help pay for that over time. And speaking